heaven take stock.
There's Ken, mounting up. There's a nice shirt. A little bit of advertising there. Got Picasso, Sebo's, the specific design. And the bike spot of Anacortes. By on your left here, thank you. It's nice going downhill, huh?
Yeah, this is much, much nicer.
I agree. I can see why people come here to go hiking, and the bike paths are just incredible. Yeah, we've got our helmets on in case there's any falling rock. We're protected there.
All right.
Or mountain climbers too, if they fall on you.
Yeah, that's true.
This is our center at Arches National Park.
All right.
And maybe we'll be come back tomorrow.
So. All right, sounds good. It's all downhill and looking forward to it.
Yeah.
Slow down a little bit, Larry. It's been about 30. Across the bridge over the Colorado River at Moab.
Right.
All right. Boy, I'm glad I have my helmet on. If I went over there without a helmet, it'd be horrible. At least if I died, it wouldn't be from a head injury.
On Colorado National Monument, and about a 24-mile ride. Had a great time.
Mm-hmm.
So, good job.
Good job, yeah. Right on.
Okay.
Turn around and go the other direction, then we'll be on the other side of the road. It's not quite as thrilling.
Oh yeah, you're on the edge?
Yeah.
You aren't living on the edge.
tunnel.
Okay. Everybody seems calm, everything seems to be working all right. I hope the maintenance is well done, and we're ready for takeoff. We are taking off now. Grand Junction, we have a liftoff.
Providence.